The second hole at Imperial features a narrow landing zone. Players will have to thread their tee shots between these two bunkers guarding the left and right of the fairway. From there, it's all uphill for your second shot. Elevation playing a key factor in this second hole. It's a shallow target, but a very wide one at 39 paces.